December 12th, 2022, about 9:43 p.m. This is the fate of the Roseville Fry's Electronics location. It became an automotive store.